opportunity to be mentors of the candidates. That means that we were given the opportunity to relate to their stories, to hear where they've come from, what they're going through this pandemic, making all of us really understand what they're fighting for tonight. And it also makes us truly pageant sisters, right, Beanie Beanies? However, it is heartbreaking that some of our candidates had their journeys cut short due to different challenges brought on by the pandemic. Thank you to Vicky Rushton, Hazel Joy Ortiz, Thea Sena Rosa, and Gila Salvador. And remember that once a Beanie Beanie, always a Beanie Beanie. And so, as we approach the finish line, we have 34 new beautiful Beanie Beanies, but only 12 of them will proceed to the next round of the competition. Handing the envelope to me now is Mr. Alan Ocho. Thank you, sir. As each finalist is called, she will deliver a short message about her pandemic experience, and we will all be able to have a small glimpse at the personality and character of our finalists. Sino-sino kaya ang nasa top 12? Well, we are about to find out right now. Here we go. Good luck, Beanie Beanies. In no particular order, the first finalist is our Beanie Beanie from...
Iloilo, Tarok.
Eastern Summer,
Beanie Beanie.
Bashano.
Ay! Pasok!
Pasok. Hala, may opening speech?
Oo, ay katangkad niya.
It has been more than a year since our Beanie Beanie.
Katong model-model.
Katong kabayo-kabayo.
I am standing here because I want to show to you that there is still hope. Ay. With a strong faith and determination,
guapa,
we can achieve a new, beautiful day. The second spot in our top 12 belongs to Beanie Beanie.
Memorize ka ayo tong una.
3, Patricia Garcia from Manila.
Ay, ito kaso. Ang
face. Ang kabayo.
COVID-19 brings us a timely message, allowing us to challenge existing systems in our country. As a public servant, I realize the importance of good governance for the protection of the lives and health of the Filipino people.
Wow. Maghayag ni siya ba? Pang sopra.
The third Beanie Beanie to share.
Ay, wala sopra, no? Gani kagwapa.
I have my fair share of silent battles during this pandemic, but I stand here tonight knowing that mental illness is not a sign of weakness. Remember, you are heard and you matter.
Wow.
So now you are heard
and you are matter. Importante ka.
Hala, kinsa akong bet?
Tarok, please. 24.
Beanie Beanie, 27.
Ay, 27.
Wala na lang. Pasok si Mika.
Wala pa. Uy, tatlo pa lang gani. Apat pa lang.
The whole world is in a kilometer zero of a new journey after this pandemic.
Pag-uy ka, ma'am, bitch.
And while we're all regaining the smiles and the praises taken away from us, as the cabin crew, I am happy and grateful to be of service for fellow Filipinos.
Herbs, but excited ako sa
inyo. Take a breath because you're in the finals, Beanie Beanie!
24.
Beanie Beanie, 24!
Yes!
Sisay na siya si...
Si Tarok!
Ayan, di ano saan ako pasok.
Go!
The greatest lesson that I have learned during this pandemic is to be more grateful, to appreciate the little things in life, the the laughters that we share with our families and friends, those are the things that truly matter.
Ay, wow.
Our sixth spot in the top 12 belongs to Beanie Beanie.
Sino pa bang maganda?
Hana.
Hana, 17.
Beanie Beanie, 7. Magic Ay.
Venezuela.
Ay, Venezuela. Guapa.
Hala.
Guapa, ma'am.
This pandemic reminded us that we are all equal and can be infected by COVID-19. Regardless of our social status, age, race, religion, or gender. But with compassion, respect, and unity, together we can heal.
Kabul.
Wow.
We are on the halfway mark, but I'll keep you hanging for just a little while as we continue the announcement of our top 12 after this short break.